guys, look at my Rubik's Edge. I solved it like 3 times now.